This day started so gloomy and grey. We hardly thought it worth making the effort. Surely any boats would be so far away they'd be lost in the murk. How wrong we were. As the yachts approached, the mists cleared and dappled sunshine kissed their sails. We had set up at the prime tacking point. Just watch those fickle shadows play across the canvas as they sail past on towards Hurst Castle. All I had to do was point the camera and let it roll. Angela was quick to seize advantage from the situation. She immediately deployed my Finepix stills camera.
She's lost the tops of both masts.
Has she?
Yeah.
Is that why she's sick?
That's why she's lagging, yeah.
Yeah.
That was on Sunday.
Oh, was it? Oh.
Yeah.
The course has been altered at the last minute to allow the yachts to return on a run past our viewpoint. After a long wait, there they were, distant billowing sails. The only tricky moment was when the Finepix batteries ran down and required changing. Then of course the movie camera's batteries gave up. After this it was just the Finepix, but by then the main spectacle had finished. We made our way back to our hometown seafront, just in time to witness the distant end of the race. The following day, we saw another old vessel pass Mariette at a mooring off East Cowes.